Why do we wear black to funerals? The recent tradition is usually attributed to Queen Victoria, but by the 1910s, World War I made it more difficult for people to abide by intense rules of dress, and by the 20s, black was popularized, especially by the LBD, as everyday fashion instead of exclusive to people in mourning or clergy members. Wearing black was a visual way to respect the gone, but also to signify to others that you were in grief so they knew how to interact with you. However, as the years went on, other colors became standard as well, and sometime around the 70s, it became more common to honor the gone in a personalized way, like with jewelry or colors they liked, or even things like Hawaiian shirts or flannels. Today in Western culture, it is still considered respectful to wear black to funerals, but traditions will always continue to change.